Is this piece of wood a life cycle? Is it a tire?
Is it a trampoline?
Or a tramp like this?
Is it a ramp?
Is it a tree?
It might be a egg what turns to an animal to a different animal.
It might be a caterpillar that turns into a butterfly.
Is it a monarch butterfly?
Female monarchs lay their eggs on milkweed plants. This is because milkweed is the only plant that caterpillars can eat to become a butterfly.
Females lay up to 500 eggs. They usually lay one egg at a time, so caterpillars don't form the mold.
This is a monarch butterfly's egg. The egg is cone-shaped, ribbed, and as tiny as a pinhead. At average summer temperatures, it takes the caterpillar 4 or 5 days to grow inside the egg. They are ready to hatch when you see a black dot at the top of the egg. The black dot is the head of the caterpillar inside. The caterpillar chews a hole in its eggshell so it can crawl out.
After hatching, the caterpillar eats its eggshell.
Then it makes small holes in the milkweed.
There are 5 instar stages. It takes about 3 days to get to the second stage.
As it grows a new skin underneath and sheds the old skin.
As it changes stages, its colors get brighter.
Its weight increases 3,000 times and it eats 16,000 times its own weight in leaves.
After about 2 weeks, the caterpillar is ready to become a
chrysalis.
Using its spinneret, it hangs in a safe place.
The butterfly is ready to emerge from the chrysalis. You can see the orange and black wings inside. A seam along the chrysalis cracks and opens just behind the head of the butterfly inside, allowing the butterfly to tumble out. At first, its two pairs of wings are like thick, flat balloons. They will be inflated with hemolymph that is pumped from the abdomen into the veins of the wings. After a while, the membranous wings harden and the butterfly is ready to fly away.
No, it isn't, because it isn't alive.
Is this a life cycle?
No, because it's not alive.
Is a trampoline a life cycle?
No, trampolines aren't a life cycle.
Is a ramp a life cycle?
No, it isn't, because it isn't alive.
Is a tree a life cycle?
No, it isn't.
But it does have one.
A life cycle is a living thing that is born, grows, and gets bigger, then reproduces itself.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.